You know, listen to me. We must have a strong republic to withstand all threats and challenges. Today's reality demands, necessitates